A U.S. citizen living in Russia appeared in court today. Robert Woodland Romanov is facing charges of trafficking large amounts of illegal drugs as part of an organized group. The offense is punishable by 20 years in prison. Romanov has been in Russian custody since the beginning of the year. His trial began in March. In January, the U.S. State Department said it was aware of Romanov's detainment and has no greater priority than the safety and security of U.S. citizens.